DESIblitz.com.
Hi, this is Richa Chadda and you're watching me on DESIblitz.com.
Hello. Welcome to Mumbai.
किससे मिलना है? तू पहले अपना उधार चुकता करना, फिर तू और तेरी बहन जिधर मर्जी जाने का है जाओ।
भाग रही थी तू?
छोड़। मैं जैसा बोलेंगी करेंगी ना, तो प्रीति को जल्दी मिल पाएंगी। तेरी बहन है ना तेरे पास?
Really brave, courageous girl.
What went through your mind the first time when you landed yourself the role of Madhuri?
I almost didn't do it because, a subject like this needs a lot of careful handling. It cannot be titillating in any way. It's a really serious and sensitive subject, and there is a responsibility in portraying it with honesty because it affects people's lives. I was a bit confused in the beginning. Tabrez will tell you that I'm probably the only actor he had to chase for the part. Apart from the statistics, which are mind-boggling, which you will see at the end of the film, what I realized was that it's a very, very well-organized global nexus. It may start from India or Bangladesh and it will end up in LA or Hong Kong or Dubai, wherever the pockets are deep and people are perverse enough to spend for a child or an underage or just a woman who's trafficked.
What are your thoughts and what is your knowledge on casting couch?
I think it's a really like clickbait kind of headline grabbing term, casting couch. There are people who will use any kind of means to get ahead, but the way it exists is it exists sometimes as a barter where people are willing to do it. So that is a complicated issue because then it is consensual and then it's not illegal or a problematic thing because it's between two people. But if there is, if like in the case of Harvey Weinstein, if it's incumbent in the sense that you have to do it, otherwise your career will be sabotaged, that's not consent and that is definitely a crime. And I hope that it is addressed sooner than later.
Now, obviously coming from a Punjabi background, how close would you say you are to your roots?
Yeah, I'm very close to my family. I'm very rooted. I'm a global citizen in the sense that I move around and we travel a lot. That's a part of the job. But I don't think that I will ever be non-Indian, you know.
But speaking of which as well, you mentioned your family. Now, your family's initial reaction to your acting was, you know, heroin bunny gallery, right?
No, they were apprehensive about just the industry, but they were very supportive right from the beginning.
Oh, right.
Yeah, they were really supportive. They said, you know, they didn't initially think that, you know, one could pay their bills doing this because you hear all kinds of horror stories and, you know, like a creative genius who's undervalued is almost a cliche. So they were really worried. But after my first film, they realized that I could perhaps do this and more than pay my bills. So I'm good.
So they're much more supportive about it now?
No, I mean, I don't blame them for being apprehensive. It's not an industry where, you know, you get a salary every month. It's not a business where, and your public life is out there. Your personal life is out there. You're under scrutiny all the time. And it's an unfair business. There's a lot of nepotism. There's a lot of corruption. So like any normal parents, Indian or not, they would be worried. I would be worried if I had a child who wanted to just join the, and I jumped into it straight after college. And I don't blame them for being worried. I love that they supported me despite their concerns and despite their apprehensions. Yeah.
Back to the film itself, back to the Sonia. What do you hope this film will accomplish?
I really don't know. I mean, the first step is to get people to watch it. And that is the most key thing for me. I think the more people would watch it, the more they'll be moved by it. They'll be moved to do something. When I worked on the film, I was moved to go back to Bombay after we finished the LA schedule and actually work with victims of sex and trafficking. I did a crowdfunding video for four girls who were abducted, raped, and trafficked when they were kids, to rehabilitate them, give them a house. I've really taken a positive step and done more than just act in the film, but actually move to make a difference in society.
Incredible. Thank you so much, Richa, for your time.
Thank you.